As part of our investigations into case 62181, who was announced earlier, the Ministry of Health and the Ministry of Manpower had commenced special testing operations to test residents of Westlite Woodlands Dormitory for COVID-19 infection. And so far, 17 recovered workers were found to be positive for COVID-19 infection. All these cases have been immediately isolated and conveyed to the National Center for Infectious Diseases, or NCID, where an expert panel has been is assessing all these cases and will investigate whether any of these cases are reinfection cases. We're still working through the details of these cases, and further updates will be shared via the MOH press release that will be issued later tonight.
Given the global backdrop of new variants of the virus and the worsening situation in the region, we will be tightening public health measures relating to migrant workers with immediate effect on two fronts. First, our border measures, and secondly, our surveillance measures. For border measures, all newly arrived migrant workers from higher-risk countries, including those with positive serology results, will have to undergo a 14-day stay-home notice at a dedicated facility. They have to complete the 14 days SHN and clear their COVID-19 tests before they undergo onboarding at the Migrant Workers Onboarding Centre, or MWOC, for further monitoring. They will also have to clear a PCR test before they exit the MWOC. For surveillance measures, all newly arrived migrant workers, including those with a positive serology result, will be enrolled as well onto RRT every 14 days after they have completed the stay-home notice and their stay at the onboarding centre. Now, MOH and MOM have always closely monitored the situation for recovered workers. The latest scientific evidence from the cohort of recovered persons in Singapore nearing 1 year from the date of infection suggests a possible gradual decrease in their antibody levels. Although this is just one indicator of immunity, given the new variants of the virus emerging, the risk of breakthrough immune protection could have increased. Therefore, as an added measure, MOH and MOM will revise the testing regime for all recovered workers. From 29th of April, two groups of workers living in Singapore will be enrolled back into RRT once they cross the 270-day mark, or 9 months, from the date of their past COVID-19 infection. All recovered workers currently living in the dormitories and workers in the construction, marine, and process, or CMP sector. Both MOH and MOM have decided to take this step after jointly reviewing the testing regime, and this is in consultation with infectious disease specialists. With these additional precautions, we will be casting the net wider, allowing us to intervene more quickly and stepping up measures to contain any detected infections. These re-emergences of cases in the dormitory remind us of the need to stay vigilant. We seek the cooperation of migrant workers, of employers, and dormitory operators to continue to work with us and to safeguard the lives and protect the livelihoods of our migrant workers.